charge, which is being brought against the majority of defendants, which is aggravated pimping. French law provides for maximum punishment of 10 years in prison.